My dear Gauguin, thank you, Paul, for visiting me in Arles, for showing me there is more to life than sunflowers, such as lilacs, for proving that while we write about crazy artists who kill themselves, royalties go to the writers, not the dead artists. And for teaching me that however bad living alone might be, a roommate could always be worse. P.S. Please return my ear.